get through?
I got through all right, but Fannin's not coming.
Jim, will you get off your feet?
Fannin isn't coming.
No, Jim.
Why?
He started. His equipment broke down. Vance Guard was taking my Mexican patrols. He's unable to move.
What's Travis gonna do?
He's calling all the men together. He's putting it up to them.
Walk me out, will you?
I shouldn't, Jim. Now it started to rain.
What difference?
I have to tell you, we have no more hope for reinforcements. Colonel Fannin can't reach us. No doubt at this moment, Santa Anna is mounting an assault in force. The outcome of that assault, you can easily guess. They outnumber us 30-1. There are three courses open to you. You can try and fight your way out through their cavalry. Probably be cut to pieces before you've gone a mile. Your second choice is to surrender. Anyone may do so who chooses to. You have my permission. But remember that when you surrender, you free an army of thousands of men to make war on the rest of Texas. Your third alternative is to stay here and fight. We can kill them as they charge us, kill them as they scale our walls, kill them as they put the bayonet to us. Or we'll all die, have no doubt of that. The Deguelo will be sounded. But what we do here can so disorganize Santa Anna that he won't be able to march for weeks on Sam Houston. I've drawn a line in the dirt. Any of you who care to stay with us, please step over that line. Thank you, men. Parson, do you have anything to say?
Well, kind sir, we're here doing what we think is right. Give us a little encouragement, if you please, sir. Amen.
Amen.